and Sai Ram. Today, in order to share one of the Sai miracles in her life, we have Sai devotee Shivashankari with us. Welcome to Sai Baba 919 channel, Shivashankari.
Om Sai Ram. I would like to share a miracle of Baba in my life. It was 4 to 5 days before Janmashtami. My father was isolated for corona, being positive. I and my mother worried a lot. I kept my complete belief on Baba and started telling to my mom about Shirdi and Dwaraka Mai. Though we have not seen Shirdi temple yet, my mother too does not know about the blessed surroundings of Shirdi temple. Almost it was time 11:30. I kept my complete belief on Baba. I said to Baba that you should be the doctor to our family. And there came a shadow suddenly, a Baba as a beggar. I was shocked to an extent and said about my experience to my mother. Next day I was also confused a little, whether it may be Baba or some other life form. But Baba proved it to me by giving a quote on next day.
Feeling sad that you are unable to visit Shirdi, right? That's why I came to your home. Did you recognize me?
Thank you, everyone.
It's really a great miracle, Shivashankari. Your father tested positive in COVID-19. You and aunt worried a lot, but you strongly believed in Baba. You also told your mom about Shirdi and Dwaraka Mai, though she is unaware of it. Finally, you asked Baba to be as a doctor and caretaker of your family. Sai, as per your wish, visited your home as a shadow, giving a sign that he is there to protect your family all the time. But you are in a dilemma whether the shadow is really of Sai Baba. To clear all your doubts, Sai made you look at related post which conveys that Sai visited your home last night, and he also asked you whether you recognized his identity. This really proves that Sai definitely cures your father soon and give him a good health in return. Hope you and your family gain happiness and also good health with Sai Baba blessings. Thanks for sharing this wonderful miracle with us, Shivashankari. Om Sai Ram.